and this is the Mover speaking test 2 for CEC. What's your name?
My name is Eric. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well. How are you today?
I'm so happy.
That's great to hear. So the first part of the test is to look at your picture and my picture and tell me any differences you can see.
Your picture has a light, my picture
doesn't
have a light.
Okay, is there anything else?
Your picture has a picture, my picture has the picture.
Oh yeah, the half picture. And one more difference.
Your picture is the doctor is stand up, not sit down. My picture is the doctor is sit down.
Oh, that's right. Good job. So the next part of the test is to tell a picture story. If you look at these four pictures and tell the teacher a story.
This family go to the beach. They bring the dolphin and the bat. The children is going to play with the dolphin and swimming. Now they are swimming in the sea. The last is finally they see the dolphin playing with the pink dolphin.
Good. Thank you very much for your story. Here we have to look at the rows and tell the teacher which one is different. So let's do row 2. Which picture is different?
The picture different is the book because we cannot eat the book.
Very good. How about in row 2?
The picture is different in the cow. Cannot fly.
No, it can't. Good job. So, finally, I'm going to ask you some questions. What do you do to help your parents at home?
I wash the dish. I clean my house.
Wow, that's very helpful. Can you tell me some animals that live in the ocean?
The animal live in the ocean is the whale, the shark, the dolphin, and a lot of fish.
Very good. And can you tell me about summer?
The summer is very hot.
What do you do in summer?
I go to the beach with my parents.
Oh, what do you wear in summer?
I wear the t-shirt in the summer.
Excellent. Okay, so thank you very much. You're doing a great job. So high five. I'll see you next time.